Here are just a couple of ideas about how we all can be less stupid about race. So it's so important to understand that racism is systemic. It's not just about your individual feelings or your own experiences. It's really about the way our society is structured. So moving from that individual prejudice framing of race and racism to a collective understanding of racism as systemic is super important. And that would do a lot to combat racial ignorance. We all get a lot smarter about the importance of Black women and women of color, specifically to the conversation about race. Unfortunately, it's still prevalent for people to think that they can be experts in race and racism without consulting Black women and women of color. And even as an African-American woman, this is something I had to learn. Black women aren't necessarily born being Black feminists, right? We have to learn the importance of validating not just our own knowledge, but also the knowledge of other Black women and women of color. The third thing I'd really emphasize as a way we can all become less stupid about race is to understand that although interracial friendship and intimacy is important, we're not going to end racism through interracial dating. And I say that not just as a professor and an expert who works on this stuff, but also as someone who's in a long-term relationship with someone of a different race and ethnicity. It's really important to understand that there are countries outside of the United States where intermarriage is a lot more prevalent, and yet systemic racism is also prevalent. So interracial dating is not an antidote to racism. What we need is anti-racist intimacy, anti-racist dating, anti-racist friendship. And that just doesn't mean crossing racial boundaries. It also means challenging racism, even in our relationships.